Today I want to show you iClone 7. This program just came out a couple of days ago. So let's open it. iClone 7. Real-time 3D animation. Sign up now and get bonus content, latest update, and full technical support. Okay, well, not right now. So let's close this. This is what you get when you first open the program. Now, if you don't know what to do when you first open the program, that makes two of us, because I have no idea. Let's see what we can do.
So let's do this thing!
First, I see some similarities with Crazy Talk Animator, so that's probably a plus. We get Edit, Create, Modify, Animation, Render. Okay, it's almost the same, which is it's good news. Let's go to Create. Let's create a primitive shape, a box. And you can orbit rotate by holding the right button on your mouse. You can pan with the left click, and the middle zooms in. And it looks like you can also select it manually. Oh, we have shortcuts. Z, X, and Z. We got two types, roll and normal orbit. Sort of like 3ds Max. Okay, let's try W, E, R. Okay, that works. Same shortcuts as Maya. W should be move. I wonder if I moved that there and I moved the timeline, can I animate this? Somewhere around 700 frames. Let's move these. Is that going to animate? Yes, it animates. Whoa! We're 1 minute into the program and we are already creating animations. So this should be my timeline, I guess. Let's see. So there should be another keyframe here somewhere. There is our keyframe. So it is very similar to a Crazy Talk Animator or to just about any other animation software out there. Yeah, I noticed here that on the workspace there is something called animation, and that makes it easier to animate. I wonder if I rotate that too. Is it going to rotate? Yeah, let's rotate it. And wow, that's really good. Can we animate the camera? Let's see. Camera, create camera. Let's see. Maybe I can zoom in from here. I'm gonna go to frame 190 and I'm going to zoom in and let's rotate it. Yes, it works. Whoa! So we're about 2 minutes into the video and we are creating animations already. Let's see. So that ends around frame. We're gonna end this at the frame 240. Let me go to render, render video, and for the range, it's gonna be 240. And let's export this. I'm gonna call this a test. Alright, so that exports very quick. Let's see, it's only a cube. Whoa, that is our first animation in iClone, which is super simple. Okay, let me just go file new. I'm sure this program can do a lot more than that. Let's go back to standard and let's bring in a character. Let's see, let's bring out what's his name? I can't see his name. His name is Emo? Oh, Demo. Alright. It says Emo there though. Whoa, that's super detailed. Holy macro. And I installed the low resolution version. I can't even imagine the high res version. Okay, you're looking at this at low resolution. All right, and it looks really good. Let's go to, let's see, actor. Let's go to animation. Let's go to motion. I want to go to post. Male post. And let's try this one here. Let's play it.
Hi there. You've just seen the latest icon.
Oh, okay. Whoa, it's like a demo or something. Let me just take it closer. Like a closer. And let's play it.
Hi there. You've just seen the latest iClone 7 facial animation technology. In this new version, we've improved the association between muscles and facial features, giving you better morph details and making your animations more natural and lively. Now, let me show you some of the latest enhancements. First, I'm going to move my eyes around, and notice my eyelids following the movement of my eyes. Now, I'm going to do the same movements. I'm going to add a little more expressions to them. All right. Now, I'm going to do more expressions. This is when I am happy. Ha ha! Yes! Ha 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 ha! This is when I am upset. And this is when I am scared.
Huh? Oh no. Oh.
Pretty cool stuff, right? All right, now you give it a try.
Wow, that was really good. Holy macro, it's super realistic. Okay, so let's see what else we can do. Let's go file new. Let's see, character. Let's select a girl. Let's try this one here. Base, is this male? It's female. Okay, there she is. Whoa. She's a very nice looking model. Let's see. Let's go to, I'm gonna go to animation. And let's see if we find some animations for her. Female. Okay, let's try walking. Okay, so those are poses. Alright. Let's try animations. This is male, female. Let's see. Let's try walking. Where's our walking animation? Alright, here it is. It's a catwalk. Start walking. Okay. Let me see. Where do I find that animation? Let me find the animation. Where's the motion clip? There it is. And let's add another one. Catwalk loop. And let's play it. And she walks. Let me loop that a bunch of times. Drag this out. There's another copy. Right there, let me see. I'm gonna go to walk end. And she stops. All right. Let's go back to Vent Zero. And let's watch her walk. Whoa. Just like that. And she stops. Let me create a camera. There is our camera. And this animation ends at, let me see. The animation ends around frame 810. Find an end position. Let me select the camera. Let me rotate the camera. Let's set the end position of the camera. Which is going to be something, somewhere around. Let's do some cinematography. Let's see. Okay, maybe around there. Alright. Let's go back to frame one. Back to frame one. And maybe we can start the camera from behind her. Zoom out. Always start from far away. Establishing shot. Let's see. See how that works? Not too bad. Okay. We're not gonna overthink it, okay? Okay, so let's render this for Le YouTube. And this is gonna be 900 frames. going to be in MP4. And it's going to be the same settings, except for I'm going to render 900 frames. That is my render button. Let's export this. I'm going to call it Lewok. Oops, cannot spell Lewok. And let's render this. Wow, look how fast this renders. Holy macro. Wow, this is super fast. Considering that this is a HD video. All right, so where is it? Where is the animation? Okay, here is the animation. Whoa, that was really good. Alright, so that was our first look at iClone 7. Download the free version from the Reallusion website. Alright guys, thanks for watching, hit the like button, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now. Don't forget to subscribe.